photography is a performance art. So that every time I go to a location now, I walk away with a storybook of not only the hero, but vignettes. I love little scenes. I love component parts that make up the whole. It's more than just using your eyes. It's listening, it's feeling, it's making choices and determinations that bring your point of view into your image. Be specific, make really strong choices, take a moment. And even when you think you have the shot, question yourself and say, is there more? And take it as far as you can. The more we do it this way, in a really present way, in a joyful way, in a loving way, and bringing, you know, everything we have to the moment, the more it spreads into your image.